Dunn's got excellent hands. He gets a lot of steals. Horford from the corner knocks down two in Reeves' hands. Jackson awaits him defensively. Kyrie blows by him and gets two. Three assists. Kyrie in traffic takes it anyway and gets two.
Didn't you mention that to me?
Yeah. Whoa. Kyrie bangs it home. 29-21, 8-point game. Final minute, first quarter. Kyrie spins on the baseline, banks it home.
Yep.
Jack Maron?
I just talked to Jack Maron, believe it or not, about a week ago. Retired. Lawyer.
Nicely done.
Good job doing the Piston bench. 13-4.
Smart. Finds Kyrie. Nice bounce pass. Tice with the finish.
Weak side basketball. It catches everybody leaning.
Brown.
While warding off the toughest defender for against point guards, he can spot the open man. What a nice play.
9-46. Double-double, 10-13 in the game. Kyrie. Marcus from the other side. 2-4.5. It's a good team coming.
Yep.
Kyrie. Foul on Smith, maybe?
Yep. You know, Jack Maron, he went to Duke.
And he's a lefty.
And he's a lefty.
It's good enough for me. Horford to the corner. Kyrie.
What a nice play by Horford.
Start about to get Morris. Three. Rebound tipped. Kyrie in the air. That time the whistle blows. He'll get to the line. Rozier. Kyrie. Gets in the lane.
Well, who needs a seven-footer in a low post?
Peter Rozier, coach a minute to go, third quarter. Boston the ball and the lead by three.
That's what happens when you're playing the small guys. They just outrun the bigger guys.
14 now for Smart in the game. Rozier. Irving. Morris. Three.
I'll tell you, they really moved the defense beautifully that time.
Kyrie dribbles through a crowd, somehow keeps it alive, and they got Bradley with a foul.
Two guys hit him as he's going through.
Comes up shooting. Celts have it with 1:34 to go, down six. Tatum. Two.